software engineer working in for a multinational company, actually I'm very passionate with agriculture and doing some service to the farmers and to the country basically. So that with I am from my childhood, and for that reason me and along with my like-minded friends we started this Raita Sanjeevani Trust. So I have some for agriculture related any doubts, if you have, you can contact my Shashi, he will be able to answer any other question. So this basically trust we formed keeping the main farmers' problems, or what are the problems farmers are facing currently. So maybe I want to address farmers' problems. So we have collected some of the statistics before starting the organization. So from past 1 year we have did some survey and analysis and found that we used to hear that so many farmers are getting into suicide and not able to have a financial good life, livelihood for the financial and economically. So we started the analyzing, and we found out majorly 3 reasons for this farmer related problem. So basically the farmer problem, basically the problems will be like farmers will be having the credit, they will take the credit loan from the government or any organization, and they would not be able to repay the amount after the cultivation. So that is one thing. And while farming, they are not able to do a scientific farming. So we are not able to implement the scientific farming with the knowledge during the farming. So, and the third problem is once the farming is done and the cultivation harvesting is during harvesting time, due to middleman effect and also mainly due to middleman, they are not able to get the proper price and proper price for their grown product. So so these 3 problems we basically addressed. So to address all these key objectives, so we started with trust organization. So what this organization will do is basically we form a body of agriculture graduates, so who are BSc, MSc agriculture graduates who are having in-depth knowledge about the farming in their academics. And we started hiring and engaging the agriculture graduates. So agriculture graduates we hired, and then with a higher degree, master degree, and so we started replacing as a district officer. So in each of the district, and under that we engaged the field officers, so we are under BSc agriculture graduates. So what we started forming a small community in the each villages. So what we each villages, so we started to talk to the farmers and start the committee, and we form 14 people of committee of 14 people of the farmer. So this committee will have treasurer, and we encourage women empowerment. So we encourage women to be mandatory part of this committee. So mandatory part of this committee, and this committee once we form, then what we basically do, we engage the field officers to give the suggestion to the farmer. So what we get from the crop yielding, from the crop seeding to the end of the cultivation cycle, to the end-to-end process. So we engage each field officer to manage each up to 10 committees. So field officers will be managing. So so what we do in our entire process, we involve any currency transaction between us and the committee. So what we do in the initial stage, we provide the farmers the seeds, required seeds for the cultivation. So once they grown, so we will be able to we will engage, we will help the farmers to in the we'll get the returns from the farmers at the end of the harvesting, and once they return, once the cycle, the agriculture cycle completes. So the, this is not the main agenda we actually follow. So
it's okay, you're doing good.
So our core model I want to explain actually.
Finish. Already.
Okay. Sure. Explain our core model. We form an association with the seed farms and fertilizer farms, and we supply the seeds and fertilizers to the farmers, and we also provide the technical guidance from our agriculture graduates. So once the farming and after cropping cycle, so we will help the farmers to sell the crop with the market price, and we will able to, we'll be helping them to get the proper price for their grown crops. So that is what we are planning.
Do you have anything else to speak?
Ah, yes.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Any specific ask you have?
Yes.
Any specific ask you have?
Actually, we are also preparing all the database of the farmers to we take the all the soil information and help them for the soil testing and everything. So we are looking funding from for our to proceed further, and I will just tell about current what and all we achieved, you know. So basically, before starting this, we actually did some prototype as a Kamadeno dairy, so in that past 2016, and based on the results observed by this prototype, so then we actually formed this scientific trust, and from 2 months we are very much active, and we are able to form committees, around 30 committees in various districts of Karnataka, all the various districts, and 500 plus farmers have been registered with the women farmers as well. So
what is your ask?
So that's
10 lakhs I saw something.
Yeah.
How are you managing now?
Initially when the farmers join as a trust, so what we do is we take a nominal amount from the farmers for our maintenance purpose, like 1000 rupees basically.
Shareholders. So as we take them as a shareholders, we'll register them as a shareholders. So that's all. And again, it's like chain, we are building a chain. We are tied up with the companies, the inputs like seeds and fertilizer to the pesticide. So whatever the inputs, so we'll directly give to the farmers. And we are planning to provide the web portal where we'll collect the data of each and every farmers. We are planning to collect all the farmers' data. By the data, we'll predict the future value for the produce. So whatever, from that data, we can have the live data, which are the present crops are growing. So from that data, we'll predict the future value for the produce. So by this, we can guide the farmers. Whatever the farmers under our trust, we'll guide the farmers and we'll help them to choose right crops.
Okay.
And
so what kind of fertilizers and pesticides?
It depends on initially we'll go first with the soil testing. So when the farmers are registered, we'll start with the soil testing. According to the soil testing report, and we'll suggest the crops according to the soil test. Then depends on the soil report, we'll provide the farmers inputs, whatever the fertilizers. It depends on the crops and the soil test result.
Chemical fertilizers?
Yeah, it can be open, it's not available.
Yeah, this is the new is for 5 minutes presenters.
Yeah.
When at 5 minutes you are presenter, some accordingly to fit to the audience,
yeah,
where it can capture. Because
but
the whole confusion starts because you are coming with huge amount of writings in that slide. So you know very well that you can't read that.
Yeah.
Neither people can read.
Yeah.
So you are wasting your time.
But true values written statements you made after you said the time is over.
This farmer's problem is so much.
Well, I think somewhere there, what Mathas are saying, I think we are responsible, and I think next time onwards, when we come to Beach June, I think 3 days or 7 days before that, we must be given one more team, and we must do a rehearsal of the pitch so that when they do 5 minutes here, it is
more efficient.
I saw two people saying no.
Okay, something is wrong there.
Okay, I don't volunteer. There seems to be some risk here.
We have one person speaking. It's a simple thing. Please, just 3 points you focus on.
Okay.
One is you shouldn't have more than 5 or 6 slides. Max.
Okay.
Identify what is the problem you're solving here. Alright, what is the value addition in this?
Well,
what is missing
actually,
in your
they have been just shared with a template which has actually same number of slides. So, the whole idea is that, you know,
so
they think that farmers' problems are more, so you'll need more slides, which is not the case. So, I think we hopefully will have other talks, so then we need to spend more time, because I think you really need to understand on that aspect. But coming to the core of what you're doing, we had, any of you remember that Madhusudan, who used to run that something on the similar lines? He used to have a kiosk set up in agriculture. What's his name? What's the company's name?
Organic.
Okay, so coming to you, he's already doing it much more efficient. Almost everything that you're saying. What you want to do also, he's doing it. And he's running it in, do you remember, he's also a medical doctor who got into this.
Veterinary doctor who
But it's a wonderful idea. Swiggy, Zomato, Uber Eats, all can survive together. So don't worry about him doing a damn good job. There's still enough space in our country.
No, but it's worthwhile to talk to him, because what's he doing, what are his challenges, it'll help. But clearly, maybe I also recommend that you come, and anybody who wants to pitch, probably you should also come a month before and watch. You'll also get a lot of input.
There's a good session. You have to pitch, you have to attend the pitch session once.
It really helps. And another thing is, I really urge those who want to pitch, when we send the templates, you please share it on time. Most of you come in the last minute, update it here and all that. That actually takes away, it loses, I mean, you actually lose out a lot of value and input. So it really helps if you make it fast.
Did you make the whole presentation yourself or somebody? Or
no, it's not important now. It's not important getting to that. Look at what you want to talk about. Maybe you please take it to the input. We will also share the feedback from everybody. And take it back. And those of you who can help, can we have a show of hands? They will get in touch with you so that you could. Yeah. No more questions now, we'll just move. So, you want to help with?
Thank you.
Yeah, please get in touch with her also, him as well. Anybody this side? Yeah.
So, I will share
No, he will get in touch with you. You want to connect? He will connect. So, please connect with them. And if you have any more questions on the structure of it, feel free to respond. Thank you so much.